afternoon and welcome to Audiotree Live. Today is Saturday, October 3rd. We have the pleasure of having Amasa Hines in the studio today. Take it away, guys.
We'll be right back.
Amasa Hines on Audiotree Live. Awesome, guys. It's a true pleasure having you guys here today, especially coming from Arkansas. You guys are based out of Little Rock, right?
For now, yes.
Yeah.
Cool. That's correct. Well, I mean, it just saw you guys were from Arkansas and me thinking of one of my favorite artists that has played on Audiotree today, Adam Fawcett and the Tallgrass.
Oh, yeah. They're good friends of ours.
Good. Cool.
Really, really talented.
Good guys. Yeah. Awesome band. I have to listen to their session and their album at least once a week just to normal and feel good.
Oh, yeah, man.
I was going to say, are there any other, because that's like really one of the only other artists we've had from Arkansas. Are there any other guys around or bands that you'd like to rep or think we should check out?
I'm a really good friend of mine, Epiphany. He's a really good hip hop artist. He has a band. And another buddy of mine, Osiris, he's an MC as well. And Bonnie Montgomery, she's a really good singer songwriter down there. So there's a lot of talent in the place. Yeah,
cool, man. Well, I mean, we're just super excited to have you guys here. And you can roll into your next song whenever you're ready.
Savior.
A song for Freddie Gray.
Thank you.
Amasa Hines on Audiotree Live. So as I mentioned before, man, we were really stoked to have you guys in here.
Right on, man. Thanks
a couple months ago, we got an email from Sean from Daytrotter.
And, oh, yeah, good guy.
Good guy, dude. He emailed us and was like, this is one of the best bands I've ever seen live. So I think coming from him, who's worked with thousands and thousands of bands and listens to music all the time, I think that's a super huge compliment. So before I even heard of you guys, we got really excited.
We're like, we paid him very well.
yeah, exactly. So so to lead into that, I saw your Daytrotter session just came out on the 1st.
Yeah,
and then
kind of a surprise.
Yeah, kind of they pop up kind of sporadically.
Yeah,
but so that was good. That was cool to see. But I guess that kind of plays as a part of how promotion, like things like Daytrotter and, you know, throw Audiotree in there, and there's plenty of other sessions and really cool people around the country popping up. How's that play into like promotion? Do you guys find that people ever come up to the show and are like, oh, I saw you guys on YouTube or on the show or whatever?
We were on the way here, and a guy emailed us that I just saw the listened to the Daytrotter session, and he was wanting to know if he can get a physical copy of the record because he's kind of particular about that.
Cool. You know? Yeah. I mean, you'll get the emails like, can I get this on vinyl or CD or something too?
Yeah.
But no, it's cool. It's just it's a cool community to have people out there like that doing cool things.
Yeah.
So hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully you're having a good time today. But
I'll
shut up and let you guys go into your next song.
This is a song called Black Water, White Water, Black Girl. It's loosely based on nothing.
Valley of blossoms that we dare not cross.
Amasa Hines on Audiotree Live. Sweet, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much again. I'm just going to say a couple things. You're playing at the Tonic Room tonight.
We are.
Awesome. So you put 12, an album out.
12:30 to 2:30.
Super late.
Yeah. I saw that and I was like, Loading is that a misprint? Or
no,
is that
man. Oh, no.
2 hours.
No, right? It's not PM. It's AM.
That's how we
awesome.
Roll.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, cool. And you put out an album last February.
Yes.
Are there any plans to record in the near future or this winter, or are you going to just tour on that for a while?
Oh, we're working on it. We're about 5 songs into a new project. We're always working out always new working. Ideas. And,
cool. Do you do you have like a place in Arkansas, or is there a different studio you guys mainly use it, or is it kind of spread throughout the country?
We recorded our last record at Global Test with a friend of ours, Mitchell Van Hoos, and started recording a new one with them as well.
Okay, cool. Well, good luck with that. We'll be keeping an eye out to hear some of the new stuff, and good luck tonight too. You guys don't have it. Do you have any other shows? I only saw that show on the.
Oh, this is the last stop. Last stop. Home.
Yeah, we're going
all right,
back to.
Well, drive way. Safely. Head, you know, yeah. Be safe. Heading home. But thanks again for playing, guys, and you can head into your last song.
Thank you.
Emotionally drained after that song. I didn't even do anything. That was awesome, dude. Thank you, guys. Man. Thanks again for coming and playing. Want to give a shout out to our film crew, audio engineers, lighting crew for hooking it up today.
What up, Rick?
Viewers, check out audiotree.tv in 2 weeks and watch these guys as the session's fully edited. Thanks again, guys, and good luck with the show tonight.
Thank you.
And get back down to Arkansas.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
And thank you for watching Audiotree Live. Goodbye.